That's a good omen.
Another time, then.
Good batch there. Light keep you.
I'm not ready yet. Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town. What is this?
Why are we always the ones who get watch duty?
Thank you.
Time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
thing looks like it's been through hell. Let's see what we've got. A damned invoice, of course. This could have stayed lost, you know. Actually, I better get this paid. It's dangerous to be in debt around here. Thanks for your help.
Can you feel it, Wanderer? Like surf along the coast, the tides of hell rise up, bleeding into sanctuary. Tortured souls bearing tortured gifts roam these lands. Take those gifts and use them to fight back the armies of the seven hells.
Yeah. No witchcraft here. Only honest magic. Can I help you? Well struck. Fair trade. Anything else? Be wary on the road. Fare thee well.
The grey oak gave you a root. A good, clean, lively one, too. Our tree was raised from a cutting such as this. It'll graft nicely and refresh her for another age.
Please, no. The smell. The taste.
You seem to know your way around here. Is it true? Have the druids returned to Tir Dalra? Imagine all the knowledge held in one place. The secrets it could reveal. The things one could discover. Will you help? Oh, I haven't told you what I need or who I am, have I? I am Arya, scholar of druidic studies, at your service. I'm on my way to Tir Dalra, but the journey is too dangerous for me alone. Will you accompany me? I'll make it worth your while. Let's do one last search. They might have missed something in the water.
Thank you.
Excellent! You've a keen eye. It's a talisman, a focus. See the face? A fox or a wolf. Druids learning to shapeshift use these to focus their power. Now, there's one last stop I'd like to make before Tirdalra. Having a companion would be beneficial. What if I'd been alone? Some people think the waterfall formed an explosion of Vasili's power. That he... Wait. Do you hear that? And look, Tirdalra isn't far off. Maybe I'll see you there if you have the time.
I need more time.
Thank you. this. Hey, Arvin, slip.
You may call me Shuba. I offer solutions of a kind to those in need. Yet it is now I who need aid. And here you are. Coincidence and opportunity are sisters, you know. An ominous power stirs within the dark thicket. I sent my familiar, Barret, to sniff about, but she has been gone too long. If you can find her, I would be in your debt.